A very good morning to all my dear students. So today we are going to start our chapter number 4 in SST, Environment Gone Bad. Okay, so this is environment and it is not okay, it is bad. Okay, you understand this? Means wo sahi nahi hai, wo kharab ho gaya hai. Environment gone bad. So first question is, what is environment? Okay, which is now bad. एनवायरमेंट क्या होता है जो अभी खराब हो गया है. सो एवरीथिंग अराउंड मी एंड यू इन विच अ पर्सन एनिमल और प्लांट लिव और वर्क इज कॉल्ड एन एनवायरमेंट. मीन्स वॉट डज इट मीन्स मैम? इट मीन्स लाइक दैट एवरीथिंग अराउंड मी लाइक द प्लांट्स लाइक द एनिमल्स एंड बर्ड्स एंड एवरीथिंग अराउंड मी लाइक पर्सन थिंग्स they all make an environment. Okay, like this trees, above sky, downside soil and some insects. Okay, so they all, everything around you and me, like person, place, like animals and things. Okay, so they all make an environment. What they make? An environment. So everything around me and you in which a person, animal or plant lives or works is called an environment. In short, the world around us is our environment. So the world around us is our environment, like these trees, this wall, okay, this car, this plant, this building. Everything around you and me, like your house, our school, our park, a car, they all make us our environment in which we are living. Okay, so jo bhi aapke around mein hai, whatever it is your environment. Like sky, above sky, downside soil, okay, water, air, everything around you is the part of an environment. Okay, students. So now, like the plants, the animals, the sky, air, soil, water, our house, school, etc., all are a part of environment. Okay. So, in our environment, some things are living, like plant and animals and birds and insects. They all are living thing, okay, and some are non-living thing, like the stone, and the above sky, okay, and soil also, okay, water also, this car also, our house also. So they all are non-living thing, okay. And some are living thing and some are non-living thing. So environment is made up of two main things. Some are living and some are non-living. So what is the difference between living and non-living thing? We have studied in, I think you have studied this in class of science. That was, what is the difference between living and non-living thing? That living things are alive. Living things zinda hoti hai. And non-living things are not. So living things, like an animal, like a dog, okay, so dogs are alive. So living things are alive, they breathe, like this dog is breathing, okay. We are alive, like you, me, dogs, animals, cats, birds, insects and plants. Plants also breathe, okay, they take in carbon dioxide and they take out oxygen gas, okay. What are the properties of living things? So living things are alive and non-living things do not have life. Okay, living things are plants, animals, humans, birds, etc. Okay, and non-living things are buildings, soil, water, rock, etc. Okay, so non-living thing mein life nahi hoti, wo nahi badhti. Okay, like hamari soil, water, they are not growing. So students, living things and non-living things, need air to breathe. Like we also need air to breathe. And they do not breathe. They cannot breathe. Living things take food. And non-living things do not or cannot take food. Living things can grow. They do not grow. They move. They cannot move. So there are four main properties of living things. पहली बात वो breathe करते हैं, सांस लेते हैं, okay? They are breathing. And non-living things are not breathing. आपकी कार सांस लेती है? नहीं लेती ना आपकी कार सांस. And we and you, me and you and plants, they all are taking food. Plants are taking food, water as food. We are taking some fruits and all as a food. But non-living things do not take any food. कोई खाना नहीं खाती. Building खाना खाती है क्या? No. They grow. Like plants used to grow taller. We used to grow taller. And everything, every living thing, each and every living thing used to grow. But non-living things do not grow. And non-living, living things move. Like insects, you, me, है ना? So birds, we all move, but non-living things do not move. Okay, plants are not able to move because they are fixed to with their roots. But it doesn't mean that कि वो non-living thing हो गए, वो living thing ही है. Okay, so this is all about now today. Our next topic will be environment, natural and man-made. Up to now, you have to read this topic in your book. So I hope you understand that what is environment, everything around you and me is an environment, okay? Okay. And also you have learned about the living and non-living things. And in these things you have learned in chapter number 1 of science as well. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye, take care. Thank you.